Hey, what is going on, guys? It's Falcon YT here, also known as Octane Falcon. Today this is my first commentary on the channel, even though it's quite new, so there isn't many commentaries on here so far. But let's just say it's my first on here anyway. So today I'm going to be commentating over for you is a 200 plus solo gameplay by Octane Raptor. He gets 214 kills on the map Hijacked with the MSMC. Like, if you can find me someone else who does that solo, I'll be like, hey, nah, this got to be faked, because this gameplay is godly. You don't see this twice in a blue moon. So, yes, I just want to say congratulations to the guy who's getting the gameplay, because it is amazing. I would never be able to get anything like this. Let's just say that. My highest kill gameplay is like 99, but 200 doubled it. Jeebus Christ, I'm a bit jealous of this. But you know, I might get it one day. You don't know, you gotta aim for the moon, you might hit the stars. But whatever. Today's commentary topic, guys, is basically how I started my YouTube and how I got into Call of Duty. So when I started YouTube, it was about 2011, 2012, because I'm a Minecraft player. Yeah, but you're like, oh gosh, it's a Minecraft in the Call of Duty community. I'm quitting COD now. Nah, guys, I do play Minecraft, yes, but I do also play a lot of other games, including Call of Duty. I do majorly. I think that's the word. Majority. Whatever, let's just say that. You know what I'm trying to say, guys. Call of Duty is a game I play the most out of them all, because I just am best at it, let's just say that. I may be a commentator, guys, but I can drop some gameplays, like my fastest mob ever. It's not a faster, but it's better than some people. I've got an 81 second mob in 6v6, which is quite good according to some people, so let's just go and say it's good. But you know, if it's not, I'm sorry. I'm sorry for comparing myself to you. But you know. Yeah. So let's get back into it. So as I started as a Minecraft, I had a channel called... Actually, I'm not going to give you the name of the channel because I'm not like that. The name of the channel was... not applicable. Why do I keep saying the name of the channel? Well, basically the channel, it had 600 subs. I had about 8,000 views, doing quite well. But then I started getting accused of botting, which basically just took my morale low. So then I stopped basically recording it, and I made a new channel, which now is 190, which I stopped. I am going to upload again on, because yeah, a lot of people liked it. I had about 100. I have 190 with about 5,000 views, so it's doing better anyway. So yes, the reason I started doing Call of Duty videos is because if you watch like Carnage Clan, T Martin, Swifty, you know Carnage Swifty, yeah, you know I'm on about the right commentator. I used to watch them when they were really like low subscriber based people. Like I watched Carnage Clan when they had 14k. I watched FaZe Clan when they had about 100k. I watched a lot of clans when they were like not in their prime. Let's just say that. So I've been watching Call of Duty for a while, but I never actually got to play it. So I started to want to play, because when I first started playing, I had about a 0.6 KD. Within like a few years, as I got older, when I had like a 0.6, I was like 10. Now I'm 14. My highest KD I've ever had is like a 6, but then that's gone down over time, but you know, it's a 2 on a Ghost. Because on Ghost, that was a game I pub stomped on, I got, I think it was 84 chem strikes, just to let you know. Yeah, I am good. But, yeah, I wasn't the best to start off with, let's just say that, but when I got better, I'm good. Like, now I can drop a 70 plus kills nearly every game. Better than a lot of people, but I still don't get them 100 pluses. I'm just getting 70 pluses, like 73, 75. But I want to start getting them 100 pluses or 80 pluses, because I'm just going to try progress through the game. But it may not happen, but it may as well. If you wanted to know, guys, when I first started Call of Duty, I started Call of Duty when I was... I don't even know. It's actually hard to pinpoint when I started Call of Duty, because about 8-9 years ago. Wait, how old am I? No, 99 years ago, gosh. 7 years ago, I think it was. I think it was 7 years ago when I moved into this house. But before then, we had this friend across the street called Sam. He played Call of Duty and by Call of Duty I think of Call of Duty 2 and Halo, which yes, he was a Halo player as well, like, oh, ew, Halo. Well, he played Halo, and I was about 7 or something, and it was one of the early Halos and early Call of Duties which we played, which I thought was amazing, even though I was the worst player you'll ever see. I'll have gone 200 kills negative each time, but I thought it was so mesmerizing. I have another story to tell you a different time, but yeah, I sort of weed on his chair, I'll just say that. I was 7, by the way, but I'll tell that story in a different commentary if you wanted to know that. So yeah, so we started going over there more and more frequently because of the games. It was my new hobby. Before then, I used to go outside load, and then after that, I was just like, no, outside is bad for you. Do not go outside. Ooh, watch out. There'll be people outside. Nobody going outside no more. So I used to just be cool. Now I'm that nerd, whatever you like to call me, a Poindexter. Now, I ain't one of them nerds. I do go outside. When I want to, if I want to, but that isn't very often, let's just say that. So, that is how I started Call of Duty, and, made a YouTube channel, but I'm gonna go into more in-depth of how I started Call of Duty, because as I started going to his house more and more often, I didn't know what the games were, but then within about a year or two of me moving to this house, we started playing MW2, because, someone across the street would actually play with them on MW2, and I didn't even know what it was. I played what's it called? Split screen, and I thought I was really good because they'd let me win. Like, I wasn't the smartest of children, whatever you call me. But now I'm the best, you know, because I'm pro. But I thought I was the best Call of Duty player there ever will be, without even knowing the name was Call of Duty. So yeah, that's a bit more on the Call of Duty story. And if you wanted to know a little bit more, my favourite gun on MW2 was the Spaz 12, which, yeah, I was the best with the Spaz 12. You'll never see anyone as good as me. I am a professional Spaz 12 player user. And guys, this is all the time I can commentate for you guys. Hope you guys have enjoyed this commentary. If you have enjoyed, please drop a like on below. Go check out my channel and go check out the player's channel in the links below. And yeah, I'll see you in the next commentary. Peace.